Do you know why is Lisp not more popular?
Lisp is very flexible, but that is why Lisp wins. Surveys were saying it is easy to shoot yourself in the foot.
How can it be easy to make mistakes?
Lisp has a large language that creates a very steep learning curve.
Which means only the experts should be using it.
It has a lot of powerful commands, almost to the point of creating a meta language. You end up with niche uses that are elegant but not mainstream.
You can use Lisp to build powerful applications like price comparison websites and website scrapers and database search tools.
Lisp has been around for years, maybe 40 years. It isn't very popular because it is seen as old if not obsolete.
It has a small but dedicated fan base.
They tend to be purists. They are the programming world's equivalent of grammar Nazis.
That would drive people away.
Another reason Lisp is not very popular is that its next generation replacement Clojure is seen as its replacement, and even an improvement because it can utilize JVM.
The Java virtual machine is very powerful. There are several languages written to utilize it.
You can call Java from Clojure too. The ability to utilize Java's large code libraries makes it powerful.
So Clojure is better than Lisp.
And many people who like Lisp's functionality are migrating to Clojure so they can do much more with it.
I do not know if that's the only reason.
I can think of another one. Lisp lacks a widely accepted environment, much less one that is both free and fully follows the Lisp standard.
I thought Lisp standards were an oxymoron, since coordinating Lisp programmers is like herding cats.
And that's another reason not to use Lisp for a development project. Not many developers who can use it, and it is even harder to get them to work together to create a new app.